Fans were also treated to a special and rare appearance of baseball's hit king. Pete Rose was on the field tonight. News 5's Andy Pierce is live for us this evening with the special celebration. Andy?
Curtis, for the first time since he was banned from the game of baseball for life, the Reds were able to honor Pete Rose on the field. The occasion, believe it or not, the 25th anniversary of 41-92. Yes, it was 25 years ago to the day that Pete Rose delivered that single off the Padres' Eric Schaut Riverfront Stadium, breaking Ty Cobb's all-time hit record. Tonight, the Reds, Rose, and the fans remembered that historic moment in a special pregame ceremony. Of course, Commissioner Bud Selig had to approve the Reds' plans, including allowing Rose permission to attend.